Mamelodi Sundowns is a team of love. We are a family of love. So today we came here to donate our sanitary pads, lotion to the girls, just to make them see how important it is so that they can able to come to school, because with such things, they are very important to a young child girl, because most of the girls, they sometimes don't come to school because of the lack or shortage of sanitary pads. So we as Mamelodi Sundowns, we decided to come and give to the young ones so that we can motivate them and able for them to able to come to school and learn so that they can have a better future tomorrow.
We are looking at the unique challenges that women face. These are not challenges that us as men face or that men face. We can't understand, but it's our duty to empathize that, you know, these monthly challenges that they face, the discomfort, the fact that it's an inconvenience to actually going to school or going to work. Our ladies in this forum said, well, today we're going to create these healthcare packs and we're going to bring it to these schools. We're going to bring a nurse who's going to come and educate the girls on their bodies and the changes that are happening during this time in their lives. And for us as men, again, I say, it's for us to empathize, to learn, to understand. But really, again, what I said is, it's so encouraging to see our ladies team here who are encouraging. They're the leaders in terms of football. Now they're going to be leaders in terms of helping young girls dream.
Nothing comes easy, but once you're dedicated and determined to achieve something, you're basically going to get there. And truly speaking, this was one of the things that it's breathtaking, you know. Coming back, giving back to the community and showing these girls how much we love them and how much we want to motivate them. It's something nice, and big up to that with Sundowns, you know.
I want to thank Mamelodi Sundowns for everything, and we hope that we are always your number one supporters from Nonam.
Thank you.